had to work really hard in high school. I knew I had to make good grades. I knew I had to go to tutoring almost every day just to get scholarships into Hiwassee. I worked really hard because I knew that if I didn't, I wouldn't be able to be here fulfilling my dreams. And I just wanted to thank the individuals who give the scholarships for all they've done for fulfilling my dreams, for helping me to be able to come here and to become a dental hygienist.